explore even more.
Okay.
But when you say God created this, God was uncreated, he was just hanging out one day, he decided to say, let there be light, and he's gonna send us all here. And when we screw up, he's gonna damn us to hell. And that's fine. It's his place, he can do what he wants to do. There's nothing wrong with that. If you want to believe in that, that's fine. You have to believe in what you want to believe in. I don't disbelieve creation. I don't disbelieve evolution. Everyone is going to say what they want to say. I'm just not going to be in that belief system with any of you people.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I just want to just be free of my mind and think how I want to think and allow you guys to do what you want to do.
Okay.
Because at the end of the day, I just believe that creation begins within.